it's a nice day out. I'm actually meeting up with Los Angeles Social Club. So we're gonna go brainstorm some ideas of places to go, new hotspots, coming attractions, just ways we can try to get out there and, you know, of course, support local, and at the same time, just branch out and network. This is a part of my group. I do a LA foodie group. So there's a bunch of us in there. You know, before coronavirus was going on, we were all gonna meet up at a restaurant, just enjoy each other's company and, you know, kick it. But now we've just been keeping cool and we just can't wait to get back out there. So this is one of the people in my LA Foodies Anonymous group. We're just a group of up and comer bloggers and wanna just get ourselves out there. Alright, 30 days of takeout. I've arrived at Eduardo's Border Grill and I'm gonna go in there, check out some food, take some great pictures, and see what all the hype is about because they've been open for the past 33 years. Digging into this big burrito we're about to sink our teeth into. So we had to wrap it up and go right now. Obviously, as you can see from all the people standing out here and what we're doing right now with this photo shoot, eventually word got out and we were asked to kind of move it on off to the side. But yeah, social distancing, right? It sucks. I really hope we open soon. We want to just say shout out to Cynthia, shout out to Samantha for inviting me and Los Angeles Social Club here to try their restaurant, to promote it, to just help drive in some organic traffic. 33 years in business, they are still going strong. They're gonna keep it going for as long as they can. Come out, support them, because they'll hook you up with some great food. Oh yeah, shout out to Pete's Coffee. I had a lavender iced tea latte. It was really good. And I did ask them to let me go off to the side because there was a table here for the food. But we were there for a while and then they had to come out and tell us, hey guys, you gotta push on a little bit here. Cause there were some people and I'm sure they were questioning things. But I wanna say shout out to them once again. Thanks a lot. Sorry we took so long. Come here while you can though. So that was my first collab, guys. Uh-oh, this guy's getting over. Okay, I will for sure look for the suction cup thing for my camera. But anyways, that was my first collab. I'm actually really excited about this one. Great working with Los Angeles Social Club. We just came up on each other on the gram and one thing led to another and I put her in my LA Foodies Anonymous group. Shout out to my group again. This is what we're doing. We're going out there, we're mingling, we're trying to make connections, we're exposing ourselves, we're up and coming, and we are just doing our thing. So once again, this is really cool. My first collab, many more to come. This is my journey right here. So as a food blog, making these connections out here with like-minded creators, this is how we do it. We have to promote ourselves on Instagram. They're not gonna tell us anything. Some of these places have turned us down. So we've just decided to do this for ourselves. And if anything that I can say to anybody is, you know what, go with it. Go with whatever it is that you think you're good at. It doesn't matter if you're baking grandma's cookies. Why? Because your grandma makes cookies better than Charlie's grandma or whatever. But the whole point that I'm trying to make is you have this platform to do what you got to do. Whatever dream that you have, just put it out there and allow it to manifest itself. And that's what we're hoping to do right now. So I'm headed back to downtown. I got a lot of footage to edit, made some good connections with that restaurant, and you're going to see more.